Over 1,000 yodelers and alpine hornblowers made a picturesque sight when taking part in their annual competition.